Hey guys, it's Brooklyn and today, Felicia Tate. today I'm going to be showing you how to contour your lips to make them plump. I'm joking now. But I do know how to. I do know how. I did it. So, what you're going to want is a dark lipstick that is dark, like two shades darker than your natural lip gloss. And you want a matte lipstick. Matte. A thin matte lipstick. I'm using Red Velvet. Well, not Red Velvet. Pink matte. And Red Velvet lipstick. It's a snake biter lipstick. So if you look closely, you'll see two little dots. It's like a snake bite. So that's why I really wanted this one. It's by Snake. A snake. So yeah, let's get started. So first you want to start with opening up your lipstick. Open it a bit. You want to start by outlining your lips, your actual lip. You do not want to go outside your lip. You actually want to go a little bit more in. There you go. You can barely see it. I'm sorry, but now you want to put a line in between your lips. Now a line right beside that one, not extra close. There you go. And now do the same. And then last one. Line.
Caleb, stop pushing the button.
In the very bottom corner. Now do two other ones on this side. The other side. I'll show you in the light how it looks. So one line in the middle, one line there, one line there. So three lines. Middle of your lips. Right beside the middle, and last one close by the corner. It looks weird, but I'll show you a before and after. Now you want to put your matte lipstick on. So let's put matte lipstick on, and that is those are from my Polaroid camera, and that's from my birthday in Hawaii. I'm joking, no, I've never had a birthday in Hawaii.
Hey,
This one you also do not want to go over your lips. Try to get on your natural lip. There you go. I'll show you. I'll take a picture really quick in the light.
This is gonna get so sad, baby. Right at the end. Just put it at the end. Well, all you have to do is do a fucking up there, take them down, move them all over, right?
Sorry about that. Why did I say sorry? I'm joking.